They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Struggled in Hercules and lights a fire with a snap! This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
This little fish ain't worth towing it with no Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I can control myself! I can! Who is that? I found her out here!
Ryan, I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't.
Yeah.
Boss Bloiser in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
Then why do I thrill so much?
Are you afraid to run away from me?
That's a child down there. Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
No! have. Stand! It is uncivil, uncultivated!
Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
The parasite hates three things. Free markets, free will, and free men.